Changing your JioFiber Wi-Fi password using MyJio is pretty simple. Just open MyJio app and log in. Now scroll up and tap on My Device. Make sure that your JioFiber is on and the status in the Parameters tab is green. Next, tap on Settings icon on My Device page. Tap on the change password of the SSID that you wish to change the password for. Enter a new password and tap Submit to save, change and update your JioFiber Wi-Fi passwords easily with the MyJio app.